Here we go again. This is a recommendation from my buddy Bob Perry. Type O negative. I am vaguely familiar with type O negative as a number of my friends are fans, but I have not personally listened to much of their music, and I'm pretty confident I've never heard the song Green Man by Type O Negative, so let's find out. I can figure out how to press play. Here we go. Green Man. I wonder what that's about. I like that vocal. Heavy drum. Hold on. I gotta get into some Type O Negative, man. I'm really digging that guy's voice. And actually, all of it. The guitar is really nice. I like the vibe of this song. For those of you that sort of know the kind of music that I listen to, I'm a bit of a metalhead, but the kind of metal that I like is typically more along the lines of this kind of stuff that's clean vocals and the softer metal songs or anyway, let's get back into it. But yeah, good recommendation, Bob. Appropriate. Very nice. Wow, that was a very abrupt ending. cool. That was awesome. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, I'll stop this. Sheesh. Thank you, Bob. That was thoroughly enjoyable. Yeah, like I said, might have to dip into a little bit more typo negative. I've probably heard one or two songs of theirs ever, and that would have been years ago, back in college. So, real interesting. If you've got any other recommendations similar to that kind of style, I'd be really keen to give him a listen. So thank you, Bob.